Will? That's nice. Teacher Sherlock and Buckley breathing. So can you remind me of the sound of him looking at? Yes, can you remind me? Yay! Sound. Can you sing the song for the sound? I like to hop all around. I like to hop all around. I like to hop all around. Yes, so we are looking at sound. So this one, today's activity, we are going to write sound in the pictures, in his friends. Yes, we're going to write sound in the pictures. So what do we have in this picture? What is this? Yes, head for sound. So can you write our sound in the head? Yes. Sound, I remember we said it's a standing skip. Can you write it again? A standing skip, there you are. And a bend for the middle. The middle down. Yay! Sound in the head. So we'll move on to the next picture. What is this, children? Yes, it's a hat. Hat. So they reiterate the sound in the hat. Can you write it up here on the top? A standing skip, there you are. And a bend going down. Yay! And the last one, what do we have? Horse! Beautiful! Horse! Horse! So can you write our sound happy around here? Standing still. Yeah. And then going down. Yay! So how many sound have we written? One, two, three of them in this picture. In the head, in the heart, in the horse. Yay! So the activity is very simple and fun. You'll have fun writing the sound in the picture. Okay, children? Yes, enjoy doing your work. Bye!